Good morning, everyone. It is Christmas Eve morning right now. Just arrived here at work. I'll be here the whole entire day today, just the last kind of leg here before the holiday tomorrow. My plans for the next couple of days are I'm going to be here working the whole day today. Tomorrow, I'm going to wake up, try to get some work in the like early morning slash afternoon time, and then in the evening, I'm going to be heading back up towards LA. Carlsbad bus has just arrived, so I'm going to go and catch that right now. Welcome, my friends, to Christmas Special Vlog 2016. Morning, everyone. Christmas morning 2016. Merry Christmas, everyone. Hope you're doing well if you're celebrating. I don't know all the holidays around this time of the year, but whatever you're celebrating, hope you're having a good one. So the Christmas Day plan today is, first of all, just get work done. Get that out of the way first here. And then I've already kind of packed up a lot of my stuff. The next thing is I'm gonna take that stuff, pack up the car, and drive up north to go to LA, where I'm meeting up at my brother's girlfriend's house, jump in the car, go to LAX, where we're gonna fly straight up to San Jose Airport, where we're meeting up with the rest of our family. All right, so for right now though, just gonna focus on getting a little bit of work done here. Straight up from San Diego, next destination is Los Angeles, California. Arrived here at LAX Airport. This is the Southwest area here. Merry Christmas. How you doing? How you guys doing?
Pretty good. How about yourself?
Good.
Good to hear.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you. And then I'm just Greg. He's all I need to see. Oh, yeah. Thank you. Around the corner this way and then up the escalator.
All right, cool. Thank you.
No problem.
Yeah, all right, cool. Thank you. Oh, that's mine there.
What is inside?
It's my, hold my camera lenses.
Yes, sir.
First time laying hands on it here. I'm about to explore for the first time here. All new MacBook Pro with touch bar. Would you be mad if I just
earlier this year called Jackbox Party Pack 3.
Oh, really?
I think it's the best. It's the best one out of all of them. Officially boarding this flight now. Walking through the terminal situation on the airplane.
Ah, yeah.
Oh. Guys, it's a wide open flight, so feel free to spread out.
We have just gotten onto the plane here. It's apparently a very open open flight here.
I always take the bottom route because I feel like I'm being less greedy if I take the bottom route, so then it rewards me better. So yeah, take the bottom route again.
Thank you.
Okay, I have a situation here in the airport restroom. I just dropped my lens into the...
That right there is my lens that I just dropped into the urinal. Never really encountered a situation quite like this before.
This is the grossest thing ever here, but I need the lens for the vlog.
Here. What's this?
That's okay?
Yeah, it's fine.
Was it actually underwater and everything?
I mean, it flushed on it. That's some very international urine you're touching there.
It's okay. Soap kills bacteria from any country.
Non-discriminatory soap here. Kills 99% of germs of all nations. All right. Good as new.
It's a bit nippy out here, guys. Here with my dad right now. We're gonna get these tires replaced here at this tire shop right now. That first place we walked into was a weed shop. And then the guy was like, oh, the tire shop is next door.
And what's your last name?
It's Isomoto. Isomoto.
Let me see if you got it.